And let's just do a couple more. What about Mr. Suzuki was 7 years old? And the answer is Suzuki-san wa 7歳でした。Suzuki-san wa 7歳でした。Let's have a go at one last example. What about if we wanted to say,